Hey everybody, Shiv here. All right, so continuing on this challenge quest gauntlet type deal that I've been asked to participate in, we completed our first one, did the 150,000 in the Kronstadt, and now it is time for the second quest. And without further ado, we'll let the quest giver give out the instructions.
Hello, Shiv. You have accepted and completed your first challenge. Congratulations. Your next quest will challenge your skills using lower tier ships. Your task is to do 100,000 damage in any tier 4 ship. You have 7 days to complete this task.
Let's give them a hard time. Dash it all. Attention, reporting a target position.
Smoke generator started.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Smoke screen set.
Attention, reporting the target position. Screen set. Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. Victory is in sight. Concentrate fire on the designated target. Smoke screen set.
All right, so there we go. We've completed the challenge. We did it in the Iwaki Alpha. It's one of my favorite ships. It's an extremely rare ship, so a lot of people undervalue it. But yeah, so two down, 48 to go. Jesus. But anyway, guys, if you like these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments down below. And wish me luck. I don't know if I'm going to make it through this, but I'm going to give it my best try. Till next time, ship saying, stay safe, have fun, may energies bless you. I'm out.